Hello everybody, welcome back to more of our Resident Evil 2 series. So we finally made a bit of progress. I believe... What does this do? Nothing down. That's where we got the pants from. I believe. Oh. We have to press this. Here we go! Those of you who played this game, you know what's about to happen. And I am nervous. Do not like. Hello? Oi! There we go.
Jesus Christ!
Oh God. Oh God. No. No. He's coming. Oh, I don't like this. Save. He's still there. I think he's still in there. He's still in there. Bugger off, Mr. X. Thank you. can hear him. What were we doing that for again? Did we get anything new? What was the fire blocking? You kidding me? Right, he's out there. Where are you? Hello?
In here. Oh crap.
He's over where I need to go. I need to go here. That's where he is. There he is.
Sugar.
If we go this way, That takes out to the fire escape, which we can take up and get around him. This should work. In theory. Oh God. We need to go down actually. Oh, I can hear him. Where do I go? Wait, do I have any keys? Club. Here. Oh, that's gonna be for the... Just escape by acting confused, be resting no animus. Enhancing. 6 to 11. Oh, the reflection, Jesus. Blah, 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 blah. I need to get to the safe room. Oh, friggin'. Oh, God. So how do we solve this issue, guys? Let's have a look. He's upstairs again. Things gonna give me a damn heart attack. If we go up, no way out, is there? We think, I think he's in here. Okay. Right, so we need to get that jewel. That's an obvious thing we need to do. And then hopefully that will give us something. We know where to go from then. Grab this first. I think we could save it while we're here because he's not around. So we'll do that. Yeah. Oh, okay. Give me that. It's obvious. Save it again. We'd have to redo that. Right, so we got the club key, so we need to go to the record room. Why do I hear him? Yeah, that key's finished with. I know where that is. You've got to be kidding me right now. Get the frig out of here! Run! Run and run! Where we gotta go? Where we gotta go? We gotta go. Library, library, library. Library is... second floor, and then we need to winch that up. We need to lose Mr. X though. Where we got a safe room? I don't know. I think we can lose him. I think we've got a big enough gap. There he is. Go away! Leave Brittany alone!
dark room. Okay. He's not allowed in here. My mama told me, tell him he's not allowed in here. Hello. Hello. He's up.
You bastard.
We got these stairs. We can technically get to the library from here. We need to go all the way around. Was it, we go third? No, we need to go all the way around.
Big boy plays.
I wonder if we can do something with this actually. Oh, nice. Oh, we got the Magnum.
He's up here.
He just opened. Oh, you just opened that door. Here. Pretty sure he's there. We missed something in there. We can come back. Right. No!
Better get moving.
Huh.
Oh shit! And that's it. Get out. More important people are coming. He run him. Wait. It's the storage room. So confused right now. I don't know if he's coming. Where is he? There I need to go.
Shit.
Hey. Right. Like, we're so toast. He shows up, we're dead.
Doesn't do anything. I think we need to go down. This guy's in here. I don't know what that did. We need that. This goes upstairs then. The other gear we just had. But I think he can come in here. I think they let games. Games let me have puzzle time. Wait, he gonna know where I am now?
Hope I don't have to write a report on this.
Right. Oh, he's seen me, he's down there. Let's have a look. Can we potentially get to a safe room? Let's have a look. He's got quite a long way to go around. I'm just thinking. What was this? What was the safe in here again? Never mind. Do we have... Left 6, left, right, left, 6, 2, 11. No. 6 to 11. Oh, we're in. Miserable. The lock for that. We can come back though. How do we get out of here though? We go back down there. We need to open. That's the underground. How'd you get to the morgue? I think it's there, right? He's got one step ahead. Whoa. Mr. X knows where the hell I'm going. Very low on ammo right now. This is obviously going to open all of them. Huh. Well, I'll be.
There we go.
Wait, what? A tyrant. We got it. Take my chance against you, actually. Thank you. Goodbye, Mr. X. Be seeing you around, sir.
Son of a bitch. Shit.
Where am I going? Where am I going? Pack garage. Oh, yeah.
Oh, Ada.
Ada, this is getting old. Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nothing dies down here. I take it you have the key card.
Yeah, and this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
What the hell were you doing while I did all this? Ada?
We might want to open the... shutter.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. What about you? Trying to save the world?
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Good luck getting that.
Gunshot. Surely this is a safe haven.
Out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
Gun shop. Endo. Oh, she can pick a lot.
Speak for yourself. I see an opportunity to stock up here, Ada. Jill Valentine. Oh.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
Like hell you are. You're gonna turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
Oh my god, no.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
You gotta buy him.
Fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy?
Yeah, Daddy's here. Okay.
Things outside. What they did to us.
Come on, we all know what's gonna happen.
You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I'm sleeping, honey. Okay. And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma.
Oh, man.
Just go. Give us some privacy.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
Okay. Fish my looting. Where's my light gone?
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
T-virus.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
Can I have a safe zone now?
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down. This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Oh.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Whoa.
Jesus. That an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
What the hell?
Stay sharp.
Oh my god. Oh, save point. Thank the heavens. Right, guys, we'll be leaving things here for this episode. If you enjoyed it, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, and most importantly, go and have yourselves a beautiful day, and bye-bye.